This is Andrew. He's a senior here at Knox Catholic and the captain of the robotics team here, the Roboticons. And we also have Mr. Parris. He is the lead mentor for the robotics team as well. So Andrew, what is it like for you to be able to exist and be in this space?
It's definitely something that I never thought would happen. Mr. Parris mentioned it was like a dream for us. As a team, we'll now be able to do everything in-house and practice on industry-standard equipment instead of sending it out to like a third party. So it'll be a great teaching experience for the whole team.
And I'm sure whenever you were in school, you didn't have anything like this. So what is it like to be able to teach in a space like this?
It's phenomenal. Like the kids, the availability that they have to this equipment, whether it's 3D printing, whether it's on the CNC machine, these are things that people are doing at a college level. It's people that are doing it at an industry level, and our kids are getting it here, and they're getting it now in high school so that they can do whatever they want, whether they want to go to college and learn more about it, or the way they want to go to work and get into industry immediately.
Right, and I just want to say, while we were standing here, they said, yeah, we just 3D printed this, no big deal. And they also have a live stream going. I'm going to have Sarah, our videographer, pan over to that, of the 3D printer making another one. How cool is that? I'm just amazed by this little thing, and they work on robots and compete with them as well. Such a cool resource here at Knox Catholic, and we want to thank